getting the VCRUNTIME140.dll or MSVCP140.dll error on Hogwarts Legacy? Here are two ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is install the latest version of Visual C++ redistributables on your PC. Search Visual C++ redistributables on Google and click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We have also provided this link in the description so you don't have to search. Download the latest version of Visual C++ redistributables. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file as shown. Now restart your PC. After the PC restarts, run the game and the error should be fixed. Method 2. You can also try updating your Windows. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on check for updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.